In 1997, a snowmobile accident near his home in Alaska left Art Mathias with severe pain in his right shoulder and arm. Over the next several months, the pain increased dramatically. A neurosurgeon sent him for an MRI.
My arm, right arm and shoulder were withering. I was losing strength, getting more and more scared. And the MRI on the neck showed that I had three vertebrae, the discs in three different levels, broken and shattered. And there was so much pressure on my spinal cord, I should have been dead.
He had surgery to fuse four vertebrae in his neck, which diminished some of the pain. But new problems soon emerged.
I started to have numbness in my right arm and right leg. I was had tingling. The nerves were starting to die because I was getting numb. I couldn't feel anything. The more nervous I was, the greater the pain. It accentuates the pain. So my fears went through the roof. And tied to that was the pain. It went through the roof.
He also developed hundreds of environmental allergies and was eventually diagnosed with peripheral neuropathy, a condition similar to MS that kills nerves in the body until it reaches the heart and becomes fatal. Doctors told him he would most likely be dead in 2 years. Art became fearful and angry.
I had personal resentment against God because God, why are you doing this to me? Why do I have all these neuropathies? Why am I only have 2 years left to live? You know, all I've ever wanted to do is serve you.
His sister told him that she had been healed of tumors in her breasts through a process of forgiving those for whom she held bitterness and resentment.
And when she first told me, I thought that was the craziest, hokiest thing in the world. How can that connection be there? But I had, at that point, 18 months left to live, according to the doctors, and I said, well, I'm gonna do this.
Art searched his memories for painful moments. He forgave his father for abandoning his family when Art was 12 years old. He also released his bitterness towards God for his illness as well as his fear of death.
Fear is an opposite of faith. If I'm in fear and worry, I'm not trusting God. So I had to repent for the fear, go back into faith, start believing God's promises, then the pain levels would come down because the anxiety came down. As I got rid of my bitterness, as I got rid of my resentments, as I learned how to forgive and really fall in obedience to the scriptures, then my fear went away, my physical body settled down, my immune system healed, then my physical body healed.
As he resumed a healthy, active lifestyle, word spread of his healing.
Other people started calling me at my business and says, Art, I need some help. Can you explain to me what happened to you? I explained to them, led them through some prayers of forgiving things that had happened in their life, dealing with bitternesses they didn't even understand they had, and they got well.
He went back to school and received a doctorate in counseling and started Wellspring Ministries. Through his books and counseling practice, Art is helping people find healing the same way he did.
The fear of dying, the fear of the future, those types of negative emotions, fears and anxieties, are toxic to our physical bodies. That's what negative emotions do to you. They accentuate every problem. Forgiving from our heart is a choice. That's what that means. I purpose and I choose to forgive from my heart. And the tormentors are the anger, the resentment, the bitterness, the fears, the worries, all these heavy negative emotions that torment us. The only way we can get rid of those heavy negative emotions is to, one, recognize their sin, and then we shout hallelujah, because God gave us an answer to sin. It's never a condemnation. And then we start repenting. Repent for blaming God. Then that opens the door to His healing power. And we see literally thousands of people healed every year as we teach them how to forgive. Their immune system's healed and their diseases go away.
Art says his healing, which occurred over 15 years ago, and the thousands of healings he has seen since then, came only through obedience to following the teaching and example Jesus gave us in the Bible.
I'm 100% healed. All the allergies are gone, over 100 allergies, all the multiple chemical sensitivities are gone, all the neuropathies are gone, my right arm is totally normal, all the strength is back. If I hadn't understood the scriptures, I hadn't become obedient to the scriptures and done what they said, I wouldn't be alive today. I did what the loving, kind Heavenly Father told me to do. So I did what He told me to do, and out of His love and my obedience to do what He said, my belief, that's why I'm well.